Which happened the night the meteorite fell. We all had a lot to think about. I wonder if anyone slept. Good morning.
Limits for now.
Shouldn't we check it out? Just gonna make everyone more nervous if we don't.
It's not safe near that thing. There's monsters everywhere. It's always snowing here.
Morning.
Sorry you got yourself hurt because of me.
Hey, do we have to go through this again? I told you. We look out for each other. I won't tell Snow. No will be our little secret.
Hey, it's not like that.
So, you're just taking him at his word? He says he's from the future, but where's the proof?
I guess you're right. It's just hard after I had that dream about lightning. You know what I mean? You were up late.
A project? Yeah, I was, working on something for Snow. That thing, you know.
Hey, Sarah. Listen, what's the deal with you and that Noel guy, anyway?
If I said I was going with him, would you stop me?
Let you run off with some con artist? I'd beat him half to death first.
Sarah, wait up for me.
All this talk about artifacts and gates and time travel, to be honest, I don't know if I'm ready to believe it.
Sarah, there's still so much I don't understand myself. If we can actually find an artifact, then I'll know what I've been saying is true. And once we open the gate, you'll be able to put some of your doubts to rest as well. So what do you think? Will you search for the answers with me? Give me a chance, and I'll prove that it's true. I think Mog has found something.
But that's just a cat. Oh, and it's with the one we keep at Nora House.
I wonder how far they've gotten in constructing that giant elevator.
What should I tell Lily?
Wait, the cat isn't an artifact, is it?
No, I don't think so. But maybe the cat could have picked up the artifact.
I could really use some hiking boots.
After her!
Stay on her, Mog.
I wasn't in town. There was nothing I could have done.
The fireworks of old Bodum. Snow, so this is where you got to. And the artifact isn't here, huh?
Snow?
Koopal?
Oh, yeah. She's my pet.
Koopal?
Huge found her and brought her home.
Hey, I don't see why not.
I think we should keep her, too. Just as long as she doesn't make a mess in my workshop.
Yeah.
Hey, girl.
Are you sure you can look after her?
Can't we all do it? I mean, we are one big family, right?
Yeah, right.
Mackie will do it.
You too.
Thanks. She's adorable.
She really does have a face.
I thought I could hide it from them, but they knew. They saw right through me. I'd lost Lightning, and then Snow. But those guys, they really tried to cheer me up.
Oh.
So it hasn't been all bad?
No, not at all. Life is harder here compared to back on Cocoon. But everyone sticks together. Even in the tough times, we have each other. That helps.
Those friends of yours are like family, aren't they?
Yeah. Yes. But it's only part of a family. It just doesn't feel whole without my sister, you know?
If it's what you really want, one day you'll be together again. We're way off track.
Where else should we look?
Mark, help us out here.